We're going to show you how to make an easy glowing water with things you have at home.
To make our fluorescent marker solution, you're going to need a yellow fluorescent marker, which are colored with a fluorophore or a fluorescent dye pyrene, water, we have 500 mils of water here, and pliers. Using the pliers, you're going to remove the end and simply drop the marker solution into the water. You could also take the tip off and insert that into the water as well. And you'll let it sit for at least 24 hours. If you let it sit for longer than 24 hours, it will come out to look like this. If you do not have a black light, please refer to our video on how to turn the light on your phone into a black light. And using a UV light, it should shine brightly. At the Laboratory Collective, we use a highly fluorescent compound fluorescein, and on the right, we have our fluorescein solution. And on the left, we have our fluorescent marker water solution. As you can see, these are nearly identical. If we shine a UV light, they both glow about the same.
Stay tuned to our channel because we're going to be adding a lot of experiments where you can use this glowing water. We're adding new videos every week that you can do at home or even in your own classroom. So make sure to like this video, share, and subscribe to our channel.